almost complete with my stoop oven. I've put in the grid. There's the grid. Oven is this side. I've completed the dome around it. This side you make the fire, the bottom. There's an air vent at the top. And you can see the air gaps in the bottom where it can suck in oxygen. And on the other side also. And there you go. I just got to close these holes around here. And then it's ready.